It is the ultimate telecommuting job. All you need is a computer, an internet connection, and a little expertise. CBS News science and technology correspondent Daniel Seberg reports.
If this looks like your idea of office decor, then you might want to consider the career path of Saba Karimi.
When I tell people how much freedom I have with working online, that I can work by the pool or just take half the day off and go to the beach, they wonder how I do it.
What's her secret? From her home in Orlando, Florida, Karimi writes for AssociatedContent.com, a site offering people articles on everything from decorating and recipes to how to save money when buying toothpaste.
I've written over 2,200 articles on topics like travel, education, personal finance, budgeting.
Karimi says she earns about $1,100 per month, and to do so, she needs to remain prolific. Upfront payments for an article range from just $1 to $20 per article, and then $1.50 for every 1,000 page views it receives.
Sometimes you don't get paid as soon as you'd like to. It's not always a consistent income that you might get from a regular job. But the payoff in the long term is much better.
Good advice. And for Ryan Kappel, doling out advice comes naturally.
I work probably primarily relationship problems, depression, and anxiety.
A former psychotherapist, Kappel quit his real-life jobs to work full-time for LivePerson.com, where users pay online experts anywhere from 50 cents to $5 per minute. Kappel charges $2.
I probably work with between 4 and 10 people a day. Some people just want a professional perspective on something, and some people want a normal therapy session.
Kappel earns as much as $50,000 a year. While LivePerson says others make even more, there are also plenty of people who don't earn enough to quit their day jobs.
I think in order to make anything successful, you really have to love what you do.
Even if people only make a modest amount of money working online from home, it all adds up in this economy. Daniel Seberg, CBS News, Boston.
So how exactly does one become an online expert? Let's ask Robert LoCascio, CEO of LivePerson.com. Good morning.
Thank you, Aaron.
So this is your business.
Yes.
Right. How did it start?
So it started a couple of years ago when I was thinking there's 1.3 billion people on the internet. Right. And I was thinking, why not empower people to sell their knowledge to these 1.3 billion?
Okay.
So it's kind of like eBay, and I saw it for selling products. We said, let's let you sell your brain.
Okay.
Let's sell your knowledge.
Can anyone become an online expert?
Anyone can apply to be an online expert. Doctors and lawyers have to get certified.
Mm-hmm.
But then we have people like fly fishing experts and cigar experts and shopping experts.
Right.
So anyone can apply.
And everybody gets reviewed,
everyone
right?
gets rated and reviewed.
So if I go on your site and I'm looking for a fly fishing guy,
yep.
I can look through all of these guys and read a profile and sort of see who's reviewed best to make a judgment about it?
Exactly. So whoever chatted with the expert, the consumer, they can say, I love this guy, he was great,
mm-hmm.
and that person goes to the top and you can see that rating and review.
Can you literally make a full-time salary doing something like
yeah,
this?
Yeah, if you see people like Ryan, he makes over $50,000 a year. Our top expert makes close to $500,000.
Half a million.
Half
what's
a million.
His, what's his area of expertise?
Personal advice. So get love advice. Give you advice.
Serious?
In your personal. Yeah, absolutely.
Half a million?
Absolutely. All by chat from his home.
Hmm. What do you think is the secret to the people who are successful on your website?
It's really three things. So the first thing is they're passionate about what they do and the knowledge that they have. The second thing is they do it as a full-time job, 10 to 12 hours a day.
And the they really are dedicated. It's not like I'll just flip it on whenever. They're very present online. They have a very serious online presence.
They're there all day like Ryan. And mm-hmm. the third part, and most importantly, is they want to help people.
Mm.
They generally want to help people with their lives.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what we see the key is with people like Ryan
yeah.
and our other top
I want
experts.
To go back to this person that's yeah. making $500,000. Is the person a brand name?
No. Just a normal person like...
So the person yeah. starts on there and literally built this business up to because the reputation is so strong?
Over 3 years. And this person has over 10,000 reviews. So think about it. Now they're an expert to the world. They're
right.
tapping into those 1.3 billion people. Everyone's rating and reviewing them. Other people come in go, wow,
right.
this person's great.
Yeah.
And that's how it works.
Okay. So if you had, what would be your most important piece of advice to somebody out there listening to this saying, you know what? I know how to fix tires, and well, I know I'm like the guy who should be the world's greatest tire fixer online.
I think the key to life is living your passion. And mm-hmm. we may have our day jobs, but we have the things we're passionate about. And now there's a place online where you can sell your passion. And that's what life's about. That's how you live a happy life.
$500,000.
Half a million dollars, I know.
Wow. And you probably get a little percentage of all that money that comes in.
We get about 45%.
Well, you're doing okay there.
Thanks a lot, Harry.
Robert LoCascio, thanks so much.